When I started drawing, I had no style. I copied the styles of others. But these days, I try to ignore trending art and focus on making drawings that I'd want to see.